out. It's on a mission.
Smash it.
Ooh, yeah.
It's that time of year and it's the nearest I get to becoming a pop star without actually singing. La!
So I'm here in Cardiff for Smash It 2000.
And as if I haven't packed enough, my mission this year is to pinch an item of clothing from each one of the bands.
I'm here all week. I'll be nosing around the dressing rooms, skulking along the corridors, and generally getting in the way. Oh, sorry. It's day one, and all the bands are settling in and rehearsing to make sure everything runs smoothly.
She's trouble.
That was who's on stage? Boom.
Boom. Boom, our friends.
Do you know them then?
Yeah. Hi, Boom.
Hi, Boom.
Hello.
Hello. Do you want to see this? Woo. You ready?
Come on.
This is my anniversary present to Brian.
Is that real?
This is real.
Is it quite new?
Yeah, and it's a bit crusty.
Nice.
Hello, Lucy.
Hello. I'm right, how are you?
Hello.
It'd be better if we had the right there.
It seems to be going a little bit pear-shaped on stage Ray 1 because the sound men have got the wrong tapes. So they're waiting, and here it comes. No? Maybe not.
Our rec company's given us the wrong dat.
No, I'll tell you what they've
done. It's probably not the rec company, it's the...
We're doing same old brand new you. We're doing
a new track,
and then we're doing Take on Me. And what they've done is they've recorded same old brand new you, and then they've done the new track No More, and then they've done same old brand new you again.
Yeah.
So we're just trying to find a copy of Take on Me.
Yeah. Anybody got a copy in the house?
What if they haven't got it?
Well, we'll have to get the audience to sing it.
Yeah, we'll just have to.
Be
1, 2, 3, 4.
Right, this is what pop stars get to eat before they go on stage. Oh, that looks a bit like sick. There's some quiche and some sandwiches, none of which look like they've been touched very much. But the cakes have gone. So obviously we're very healthy eating young ladies and gentlemen here on the Smash It tour. I think I might just join them.
Put your hands together and scream for Point Break.
And what are you doing here? Stand up. Never gonna get me down. Got you up to get up.
Interview. I think it's a radio interview because they're talking to a funny man with some headphones on.
Yeah, double trouble.
And he's nodding quite a lot. So he must be saying something, right? Well, Christian's just talking and Mark's sitting there saying nothing. Oh, look, they're late, you're late. Where the bands are all doing their makeup in the dressing rooms. They spend a lot of the time in the artist catering, either stuffing their faces with very unhealthy food or doing interviews, radio interviews, TV interviews. They never stop, these boys and girls. Look at them. Look at them.
Your rehearsal.
Yeah. And I must say, he's amazing.
He's brilliant, isn't he?
He's really good.
Do you get
nervous?
No.
Not at all.
No, he's cool.
I love your hair as well.
It's good, isn't it?
Is that going to come out?
Yeah,
or is it never come out? Come out all over your pillows, won't it?
Yeah.
In the hotel. Can I just have a look at your
that bracelet a minute.
What, half?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How does it ever look?
Oh, not
bigger than this here.
Just getting ready to go on stage. The first night of the Smashes tour. That's gonna be wicked.
Two. It's 7:30 in the morning. All the bands were partying late into the night last night, and I thought it was only fair to wake a few of them up. In particular, the boys from Boom, and they're in 315, I believe. I can hear voices.
Come in.
Look, I brought you tea, oh, boys. Mate. Can you turn the lights on for me?
God,
are you pleased to see me? No, is the answer to that.
No, this is terrible.
You've got a really big room. Come on, boys, don't hide and pretend that you're totally asleep.
I tell you what, this is bad.
Oi, no, hello. Mm. Is he totally asleep? Hello, there's a camera there.
Oh,
morning. Good morning.
He's to bed.
So I thought I'd wake you up rather than the girl.
Are you waking up the girls?
So the girls have got a light.
Tell you what, you don't want to wake the girls up, man. They're scary without the makeup.
So where are we going today? Where are you playing, do you know?
Newcastle.
Have you played in Newcastle before?
Yeah.
I love to hear you say, oh! Newcastle!
Okay, the concert is in full swing, so I'm going to skulk about the corridors as promised to see who I can find.
Hello.
Excuse me. Sorry. Hello, darling.
Yo.
Clary, you all right, lovely? Hello, you all right? Hello. How are you?
How are you, Lucy?
Are you all right? So, what do you think of her tattoo then, Brian?
Huh?
What did you think of her tattoo? Were
you
pleased?
Nice to see it. That's beautiful. I love it. I'll get one as well.
What's your name?
Willie. From Bon Funk MCs.
I know you're from Bon Funk MCs.
Thank you.
Oh, bro!
Yeah.
Ah!
It's getting very congested here, isn't it? Oh, yeah!
Have you seen him dancing?
He's
my insecure man. Hey, yeah. You don't say hey, you're in Dublin now, you say hello.
Hello. Hello, can I come in?
Yeah, hello.
Look! Girl's getting girly in there. So who have we got here? We've got Girl Thing and Super Sister. Is this...
Hello! I like my hair.
Hello!
I like my hair.
Do you normally have dressing rooms this big?
Not big as the
other. This is big. We're actually quite honoured.
Now, you lot arrived late yesterday, didn't you?
Yeah.
We did.
We actually just came back from Australia.
You're joking.
Why. No.
You must
we're on a
24-hour
flight.
Whose hair is this?
Nikki's hair.
It's your hair?
It's supposed to
look like my real hair.
It's like mine's real as well.
This is all right, you keep going.
I said I didn't do that. I went
no, do it again.
I absolutely not. Like,
no.
Do it again.
Not only does she present trouble, but she causes it.
I know, I'm sorry.
Do you both
life?
No, do you both life? Both heads.
What?
Both heads. Double effects.
Are you going to come talk to me or not? Are you just going to walk off?
Why not?
My
life would be holding
you close to me. Nice to see you again. You've been working very hard, just per usual, like Gavin.
Yeah, trying to do a bit, you know what I mean? Will I ever see?
think you're raking in the money now, boys?
I don't know. I haven't checked my account in 6 months.
Do you actually carry money around with you in your pockets? Have you got anything in your pockets now?
What about your phone?
You got your phone.
And I had a key in my room.
£15. Key to your room. So you've got money in your oven, so that means you'll be...
Well, I look after him if he needs it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nicky's richer than me.
Is he?
Yeah.
Raya Newcastle, eh? What can I say, man? It's been fantastic. You know what I mean? This is Newcastle. I did Cardiff last night. I've done Newcastle tonight. I'm not available for the next two shows. So, Al?
How is this?
It's the Smash Hits Tour 2000 in association with Trouble microphone.
Very special moment. I'm Al. This is Otis. Together, we are Trouble.
All the best.
I've just arrived in Glasgow after a very long journey from Newcastle, but I slept all the way, so I'm now ready for a gossip update from last night. All right, Kerry and Brian, it was their first year anniversary, so I think they spent most of the evening locked up in their hotel room together, if you know what I mean. The rest of us went out on the town in Newcastle, and the Bomb Funk MC spent most of the night dancing to S Club 7, which was quite funny. And Kian and Nikki from Westlife, they both came out as well, but because there were so many fans around, they had to stand in the corner just surrounded by their bouncers, so whether they had a nice evening or not, I don't know. I've just bumped into the lovely lads from Scandal.
Hello.
Hello. Now, we're in Glasgow.
We are.
And you're only doing the Smash Hits Tour tonight, aren't you?
We are doing the Smash Hits Tour.
Why is that? You're busy.
We're busy. We're
with five.
That's 10. Who have you bumped into backstage?
We bumped into Point Break.
Yeah.
They're wearing, are they wearing kilts?
Well, I've heard rumours of this, I'm going to have to go and find them later.
Yeah, they're wearing kilts, so that should be interesting.
Do you think they've got anything on underneath them?
Trouble TV, just arrived. See me, my kilt.
Oh my God.
Is this something you don't want to see?
Is there anything underneath?
Step
in the opposition. You got those masks, haven't you?
Yeah, we got the masks. Well, you see, we didn't think we were ugly enough, so it makes just a little bit more ugly.
So what you gonna do?
Can I just have a look at that?
You can indeed.
Can I try it on?
You can turn it down.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Bye.
It is, it's not mine.
Can I just come in and bring my crew? There's only three of you here.
Yeah, Mark's actually having his shower because we went out last night, we're all a bit smelly, so.
Is he? So he's in there now?
Yeah, he's in
there.
Go have a look.
Can I go in?
Yeah.
Will he scream?
Probably.
He'll probably just invite you in, actually.
Mark! Mark!
Hello?
Hello, it's me.
What?
It's Lucy. Don't prance in the shower.
You're joking. Get locked out. Hey! What are you doing?
There's no privacy in this game.
Needless to say, odds and ends, but I'll be stumbling away.
Sorry about that.
Well, I don't mind the early morning calls, but get us in the shower. I don't know.
That surprised you, didn't I?
No, it was good.
I read somewhere that you have a tour game called Guess the Tune.
Oh, God.
Really?
Here we go. No, I'll tell you what it is.
What,
it's
is
a
it
really
rubbish?
Silly game. And basically, I'm going to play it with you guys at
is
home
it
now.
Is something you wish you'd never seen again?
Which one is it? Is it the bank?
Yes. Yeah, okay.
Oh, this is good. I like
here
this.
We go.
I like this.
You ready?
Here we go. Oh, that's easy.
Can you guess what it is yet?
It's take on me.
Oops, I did it again.
See? There you go. You see? Same again.
See what I mean?
I tell you
this
what,
game is going to go.
The long winter nights just fly by the day one.
All guests allowed beyond this point, but I've got my access to all areas passed, so I'm going through and you can come with me. I like you.
Huh?
I like
you. You like me?
Yeah.
Oh.
3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
So we're on the Smashers tour. Yeah. Now, have you done it for the last 3 years?
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, I'm a bit of an old timer now.
I am too.
I feel so old here.
Now, in our van, when we've been travelling, me and the crew, mm-hmm. we've been trying to do your dance routine, which has been very difficult.
It's hard.
But we're particularly interested in the one where you take, you do that bit, don't you? Show me a bit of your moves.
There's one bit in Something Deep Inside. We step forward and flick our hair over.
Yeah.
Step back.
Yeah.
And then we jump out.
Yeah.
And then we jump to this side, and then we jump that side and like push ourselves that way, jump that way and push ourselves that way.
How do you remember it all? Yours are quite complex, yours, aren't
yeah.
you?
Yeah.
Your moves.
Yeah.
Have you got like a little one where you go like that?
Some action.
Smashing's running smoothly.
Are you missing it? Because you're not on it.
Yeah, we're not on it this year.
Are you here to watch anyone special?
Not in particular, just the lad.
All right, lovely. All right, you can go back out there now.
Thank you.
Thanks,
see you
guys,
tomorrow.
To talk to me. Bye.
Bye.
Oh, Richie. He's here to see Billy, I bet you. It's the final day of the tour and we're in Sheffield. Once again, everyone was out till very late last night. We had a big party and the highlight of the evening was a dance-off between Richard Blackwood and Brian from Westlife, although when the break dancers from Bon Funk MCs arrived, they... Neither of you two ever looked tired. I really can't handle this.
We're all men at this game. Yeah, we have our little secrets.
You actually do look tired, but you're so used to saying, you know, looking tired that we just don't look any different now.
How have you found the Smash Hits tour this year?
Proper order, actually, yeah. It's been well good. It's,
what is it? Proper order?
Proper order, yeah.
Okay.
It's been ages since we've kind of done anything as you know, being on stage, and it's been a long, long time since we've done Smash Hits. So it was very nice to get back, see a lot of faces we haven't seen for a long time, and also meet a lot of new people. It was good.
I'm around with the cane is bad. I'm with the bad boys. With the bad boys.
I heard a rumour.
No, really?
Yeah. Don't play the innocent of me.
Actually, she's over there. I'm going to go and see her.
God.
You know, but do you...
Because I like this style.
Yeah, but do you really think it's cool, though?
Well...
Does it look a bit... No.
Well, you see, well...
You know, we like the rough image, and this can tell I'm looking really rough.
Hello. Hello. I've been seeing you at all. How are you?
Ages and ages and ages.
I know, I'm very well, thank you. And I haven't seen
you're
you out
very
party.
Nice in your
jacket. Thank you very much.
Who looks the roughest?
I don't know. I think it's looking pretty
scary.
Well,
it looks pretty rough.
But it's mate, I would not go out a night in the town dressed out like this, because I've probably got the hell beaten out of me.
I'd go out like that.
Would you?
Yeah.
Right, what's going on with Richard? Do you want to watch this? It's a bit funny. Come on.
This is how we do.
I Sheffield, smash hits, RB, beat life, break it down for the ladies.
You said I was really bad on stage.
I never, I said you were really good. Didn't I say you was really good, everybody? I never, I said you were really good.
Get him!
I don't
know
what you want to be. Let me in. Where's Kian?
He's going out to meet his brother.
Oh, has he?
Yeah. He hasn't seen his brother in 8 months or something, so.
Do you feel a lot different from the first year?
Yeah, it does, because we just got to go. We were doing the Smashers tour, and the Smashers tour only the first year. This year, the record company are putting things in left, right, and centre, basically, and it basically like stops us from enjoying it as much as we did the first year.
There's no one getting us out of our bed at 6 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, no little blondie boy going,
get up, get up, get up. And we're like,
how'd it go tonight?
It went wicked tonight, and we can't wait for the finale.
because it is the Baha Men doing the finale.
Oh my God.
Boom! Speak of the devils, and they will.
Who let the dogs out?
Yeah, actually. You know, I'm in Westlife, you know, like, I'm not used to these dancing things and stuff.
Good show. How cool was that?
Yeah, the Westlife thing, you know, they sat there.
Yeah.
I haven't got the stamina of a man of my age.
Mwah, bye bye, love.
Bye, Trouble TV.
The tour is now over. Although it's only been a week long, it's taken about 10 years off my life. The after show party was truly phenomenal. I'm pleased to say that Westlife were partying all night, but they spent most of the evening entertaining each other by resting in a corner of the room, which was most surreal. Apart from that, you'll be pleased to know I've completed my mission. With the freestyler. I'm really quite cold, actually. Do you think I could borrow your
jacket
just for a second?
Okay.
Can I try your help?
Here.
No, it's
really?
Weird.
Billy, would you like some help doing the machine?
Yeah.
Can I help? Just hold one of those boots.
To hold on?
Yeah.
It's very heavy.
Thank you.
Smell, it's covered up.
Hey!
Sound. Nice one, thanks.
Are you still pinching items of clothing?
No.
Yeah!
Get in!
I'm now off to a house farm in Wales for some much needed rest. Go away!